In this video, I'll show you and your team how to moderate live chat while you're live streaming or doing a premiere on YouTube. Live chat shows to the right of the YouTube video player on desktop or under the chat icon on mobile while you're live streaming. Here you can see how your viewers are reacting to what's happening in real time. Now, before you go live, it's important to know some of the tools that you can use to keep your live chat safe and positive for your viewers. First, you can assign moderators. Moderators can interact with your viewers, remove inappropriate messages, and flag, hide, or put users into timeout. If you're expecting a lot of traffic to your stream, we definitely recommend having at least one moderator to help you out. To assign moderators, go to YouTube Studio, then Settings, then Community. You can also assign moderators during your live stream or premiere by selecting the menu next to their username in chat and then click on Add Moderator. Now, please note, these users will continue to be moderators across your channel unless you remove them. You can also create a blocked words list. This lets you hide certain words or phrases from showing up in your live chats. You can do this by going to Settings in YouTube Studio, then Community, and then scroll down to the blocked words section. Here you can add words or phrases that you do not want to appear in live chat. Now, when somebody tries to send a message containing these blocked words, that message will automatically not appear publicly in chat. Note that your blocked words list applies across all of your streams, your premieres, and your comments. You can also hold potentially inappropriate chats for review. YouTube's system will automatically identify and hold potentially inappropriate chat messages. Now with this setting, you have the option to review what is being held, and then you can decide whether to show or hide those messages in real time. To turn this setting on or off, go to Settings in YouTube Studio, then Community, then Defaults, and under Messages in your live chat, check or uncheck Hold potentially inappropriate chat messages for review. And then during your stream or premiere, you can hide or show those messages that have been held. Enabling slow mode can help you slow down the overall chat rate. This feature lets you set a time limit between chat messages, which limits how frequently individual users can post. Now, this limit does not affect the channel owner, which is you, moderators, or your paid channel members. And this feature is not available for mobile streams. For more information on all of these live chat moderation tools, check out the Help Center articles linked in description down below. And for more videos on how to create and manage live streams, check out this playlist. Thanks for watching.